Hello and welcome back to Delicious Tales. Today's recipe is really close to my heart because it's my mom's style mutton curry. I hope you all will like it. So let's go straight to the recipe without making any delay. So at first, wash the mutton nicely and then marinate with salt and turmeric. Then pressure cook the marinated mutton till 3 whistles. Now in a pan, heat some vegetable oil. In which we will saute some half potatoes which are peeled, and then we are going to add some salt. After stirring for a while, we will cover them and let it cook, and again for around an interval of 2 minutes we will again stir and then cook. We have to continue doing this process till the potatoes are almost like half cooked. Now take out the potatoes into a bowl and in the same pan heat around 3/4 cup of mustard oil. Then add 1/2 tablespoon of sugar to it. Sugar when caramelizes gives a nice reddish brown color which acts as a natural coloring agent. Now add 1/2 tablespoon of cumin seed to a big onion sliced and 2 bay leaves, and then saute them till the onion is a little tender. After they are little tender, we are going to add 1 bowl of onion paste and then saute them well. After 2 to 3 minutes, add 2 tablespoons of ginger garlic paste and then again saute it well. Now it's time to add other spices. So at this stage we added 1/2 tablespoon of turmeric, 1/2 tablespoon of dhania powder or coriander powder, half tablespoon of red chili powder. You can increase or decrease the amount of red chili powder according to your taste. Then salt to taste. Now cover it and let the masala cook a little more time. Now add roughly chopped tomatoes and again stir them well. Once the raw smell of all the spices are gone, add cooked mutton to it. This process of cooking mutton can be a little time consuming, but the end result are totally worth it. And the detailed ingredients and its quantity are mentioned in the description box. If any doubt, you can go and check the description box and everything is written in detail over there. By the way, what's your favorite dish of mutton? Do share in the comments below. And yeah, you can also suggest me what new recipes you want me to do for you. Alright, so now it's time to add the potatoes. After adding the potatoes, mix everything really well. Now cover it and let it cook for a couple of minutes. Once everything comes really well together and there is no raw smell of the spices, add the mutton broth to the pan and cover it and let it cook. Allow everything to cook slowly on a low flame so that all the fat and juices of the meat combine well together with the spices. Our mutton curry is almost done. Now it's time to add garam masala as the last ingredient. Now mix everything really well. So our mutton curry is all set to be served. Isn't it looking simply mouth-watering? Do try this amazing easy recipe and share your experience with me in the comments below. And if you like this video, do hit the like button, share it with your friends and family, and also don't forget to subscribe Delicacious Tales. Thank you. Bye-bye.